That's nice. Hey, I am Jeremy, and this is a nice little trinket. You know, I got this one time whenever I went to the Dairy Queen, and just haven't quite gotten over it. Just look how cute it is. Isn't that nice? A little sparkle in his eye. Even comes with a little comb, and it actually... The comb actually has two parts, and you can fit them together. Just like that. Give a nice little apple. And you can actually, if you play your cards right, put the horsey on it so he's got a little stand. Isn't that cute? That's pretty cute. I'm going to lay him right there. Let me lower this so you can... kind of see him while you're watching the video. There we go. All right. And, you know, as a matter of fact, now that we're on the topic of cute things, let me show you a bunch of things that I find cute. Miniaturized instruments. Bike horn. Miniaturized figurines. Cool face masks. And now that's just a list of a very few things that I find really cute. Let me look back up here. Hey. And if you find that if you find something cute, you should tell me. And then I may put it up here for thousands of people to be available to see. Yeah. And just as a little sign off, I'll play you a little dilly on this nice miniaturized trumpet that I have here. Gotcha. Yeah. Gotcha. Gotcha good.